guys, we're back on Shopkins Kidventures. So today we're playing with the slimes that we made in a previous video, the Mystery Slime Challenge.
And if you go and watch that video, you might understand why our slimes turned out pretty good. Not the best, but...
Yeah, we actually thought they would turn out really bad, but they actually turned out pretty good.
Yeah, like really bad.
Literally, I am trying to make bubbles with Gus Relative.
Ooh!
I like spreading my slime out and then putting it down.
I'm not really good at it since you guys saw that in the last couple clips. I'm not very good at it.
Yeah.
I can't.
I like.
My whole slime.
I totally failed at that.
Yes. You can do it. Yeah. Oh, sure. Oh, she actually did it.
Okay.
She's keeping it alive.
Try.
Okay, guys, we hope you liked this video.
And don't forget to like if you liked the slimes or liked anything else in the video. And subscribe.
Yes, and comment.
If you want to share your ideas of what we should do in our next video.
Make sure you comment, I subscribed.
If you have subscribed, and please put a like. I see you in the next video, guys. Bye!